Alright, welcome back. Gonna just get right into it, let it load. Let me move my mic a little. Alright, that should be a little bit more clear. Alright, what were we doing? West Arcade. So, just the arcade. Like on this side?
You are nothing!
Oh, I didn't even see you. They're about to be defeated, I guess. I don't know. Oh, okay, there. I think it's the Fazcade, probably. It is, okay. There he is, okay. I forgot you were low power. Hey, it just kicked me out there, which is for the best. The wall, that's so great. Oh, I can save. Monty, so he shouldn't be a big problem here. Normally he would be, but go, go, go. So many bots here. Oh, bathrooms. Hello. Get under his hand. What happens if I flash dude with the hammer? I don't want to wait for that. Oh, no, nothing. Okay. Probably need to. Okay, security office. Yeah, okay. security office is... Get out of here, robot. Where is the security office? Oh, is nobody here right now?
Our friendly security staff can help.
No, yeah, people are here. Oh my, you check a lot, huh? Forgot there was a save in here, but this is very helpful. Right.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some
oh, did we get our 7th badge here?
Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker.
Oh, good thing I saved.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Where is Chica? Found Chica. Also, you're coming this way, aren't you? No, you're not. Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
Great job. Safety protocols deactivated. Prams act. Front DJ protocols. Reticulating splines. Please reset circuit breakers to all zones. 3 zones remain. Janitorial service. Arcade. Arcade.
Oh, that's bad. Alright, it really doesn't stun them at all. It's like 5 second stun for every like 2 minutes. It's not very helpful. I think it used to be better, but they just made it a lot worse.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
But Chica's just here. I didn't know you went down that way. What? Can you only dodge him when it goes the other way? Thought I could just walk by, but I guess no. He's only dodgeable one way.
The West Arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system.
Okay, I know he's gonna... Yeah. Then he should turn around. Please don't. Okay. Alright, we're fine. Okay, know what to do this time. want to find the last one. Upstairs. Go up, go across the bridge. That's a long way. Hey, where's Monty? Uh-oh. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Okay. Which is near the entrance. There's no way you've seen it. What? You didn't even see me go in there! Okay, if you just go in a hiding spot at all, you die. Okay. Excuse me, game. God. Doesn't even let you hide. These hiding spots are, like, useless. Come on, activate.
Best arcade was not shut down properly. Some data may be corrupted. Initializing startup sequence. Before proceeding, reset the audio manager circuit breaker located next to the dance floor.
Gregory, the security system knows you are here and has locked you out. Reset the breakers and restore power to the West Arcade. Then you can repair the staff bot head.
Thank you.
job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
That was absolutely
miserable. And scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza.
I just noticed my mic was muted for a bit, but I was just
even people with weed and dairy allergies.
Being careful.
This has been another fun fact.
Gregory, what are you doing?
You're still here. I knew it. That's amazing. Hello, Freddy. Can I? Thank you. Yep, low power. Forgot. We just have to get downstairs then. Okay, yeah, Roxy is still patrolling. Monty is dead. Which is good. Safe point over there. And there's a charging. Okay, yeah, we gotta go this way. This way is much better than the other way. Is it? Oh yeah, we gotta go. That was too close. We gotta go to here. So Roxy was just back there, so they're probably not gonna be in here immediately, hopefully. It's gonna teleport them in, I'm assuming. Even though that makes no sense. Shouldn't be any worries walking through here. Oh. Give him a minute. He's gotta get all the way over here. Save. Spastic saving is fine with me, only have them so spread out. I don't want to die during this.
I bet you don't even have friends.
Go, let's go. camera. Show that replay. Let's go. Destroyed. That's the hardest battle in the whole game. Ooh, that's a tough one. Sweating. I don't remember this part of the cutscene. How do we get down? Before I do anything, I'm saving. If they give me the opportunity, I'm gonna save. Those eyes are mine. Yep. Save again. Oh, yeah, you're immune now.
I'm not a loser. Everybody still loves me,
Ricky!
I can hear you!
Uh-oh. Yeah, this is definitely... Oh! No? I thought that was gonna be a music man thing. Little music boy. Freddy! Freddy! Freddy saved me, yay! Right out there. Now we just gotta go fix him up. Take a nice walk after that. Is there a building over here? How does one get in here? I do know there are shoes or something somewhere. I'm hoping that's here because I've been looking for them. I run so
I cannot see.
So slow, it's unimaginable. Are these them? No. I mean, Roxy's not here, I don't think, so even if they are, they're blind. Not gonna be very powerful then. You know, let's check all these places. Yeah, we got that one, but what's over here? Nothing. Oh, okay. Maybe that's why I didn't check those. Because there's quite literally nothing to get. come on. Still got a lot of time to this recording, so... I might do the Aspen fight thing. This wasn't Burn Trap, I think, what it was. I might do that fight. Because, I don't know, it might be fun. Also, I'm saving Freddy for emergencies. That's why I'm not using him right now. Anyways, I run faster, so... it's not a big deal. What? Maybe they are somewhere in here. I know they're somewhere around here. Maybe here? Oh, please be them. I really need these. No, it's just a balloon. Come on. Maybe there's something... oh, I can't go that way. No. Upstairs? Upstairs is blocked off. Okay. Maybe there isn't. Thought there was. I mean, there's a whole area up there, but I think it's just, yeah, it's blocked off. Okay. Let's just leave then. Yeah, come on, Freddy. Man, I really wish I knew where it was. I think it makes you, like, a lot. Quickly. I don't know if they can... but I do not want to test if they can. If that makes any sense. Didn't there used to be like a hole somewhere around here? I think it was like right here. Where are you? Where? What path did he take? I heard Roxy, so I do not want to die. I mean, I already saved just a little bit ago, but still, going any back is just not fun. I don't know why the audio just randomly cuts out. That's like not on the video, that's just in the game. Imagine being blind. Wish I could use Monty's calls to just stun them temporarily in Freddy. Oh, I forgot I can't press it in Freddy. Let us go. Where's Moon Man been? Wait, what time even is it? I don't even know what... Wait. Can I check the time? I guess not. Whatever, let's quickly do this. Not what I wanted to do. Why? We're about at the end of the game. I'm gonna go ahead and save. You know, this is gonna be annoying.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing.
Yeah, I know. You literally just said this.
Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
Click on the eyes, take them out. Okay. Easy.
Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets.
Okay, so.
Well done.
Oh,
reattach
no.
The ocular connector wires.
That's easy.
It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
Of it being green 5 times in a row. What in the world? That is so funny.
How are your new eyes?
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
That would explain.
Yeah.
You know,
there was
that,
an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
She's
great.
Not okay.
Good news. It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry. The daycare attendant is loose one last time.
Go the quick way.
These are amazing. There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
Quickly, Freddy, it's not the time. Okay, so sometimes I can get in his chest during the elevator ride, sometimes I can't. Yeah, I know where to go. Shouldn't be too difficult if we just walk. Come on.
Hey, little man. You know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
I will after. Go, go. Okay. Make the dash.
Freddy, it's open. Let's go.
No. I cannot exit this facility.
Of course you can. Come on. We can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Vanny.
Love this most, because they added... I think... we're gonna leave. Because I don't think I'll be able to get this ending again after this. That was amazing. Let's sit through these credits. Alright, now before we end it off, I'm going to go get the save point in the...
Gregory, you have a choice. You are staying? I am glad. Here, I found this party pass.
I don't remember where it is.
There are areas we have not investigated. Lead the way,
I think it's in the atrium. Why didn't you give me this earlier, Freddy? Oh, I thought it was frozen. No, we're good. Suddenly brighter. Freddy, it is time for you to give me so many items. Opened. No, I opened that. What do you... Oh, it's just bugged. Okay. I was gonna say, about to claim a gift twice. There you are. I already got that too, because that's required. Oh, there's a gift under here. Now, of course, we're not even under an hour yet, so I'm probably gonna go for a little longer. Oh, because I have a feeling the next ending is gonna take a long time. I'm going for the burn trap after, whatever ending, that one. I don't know what to call it. Bears extinct. I feel like they didn't have to make that part of the lore. Just a little bit of an interesting piece, I guess. Open. Save point is. Let me look it up real quick. I'll pause the video while I'm looking it up. Okay, apparently I passed it. Apparently it only appears at 6, and it was right up here. I didn't see anything, but maybe I just missed it. Oh! How did I miss this? Yeah, no, I just missed it. Okay. I still have a good bit of time. Huh. Oh yeah, you're immune whenever I'm too close. Oh, yeah, you're probably above me. There it is. It's just a pinata. There you are, buddy. I suppose let's head to Roxy Raceway. Of course, first we want to charge, but I gotta find a recharge station. I know there's somewhere, there's one somewhere around here, but I don't remember exactly where. Right here? No. No clue. Where was Roxy Raceway again? Oh, okay, that works. Oh yeah, there's probably a station here, right? I mean, no, but it's present.
Kings, you will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phaser Blaster. Good luck.
Oh yeah.
Calling all recruits. Phaser Blast is a high-intensity space combat simulation. Suit up and save the universe as you blast everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects. Blast strangers, blast your friends, beat the superstar score, and get a free Phaser Blaster gun. Enlist now.
Gregory, oh. I'm not nearly that annoying, am I?
Oh, yeah, this is probably nothing good, but I'll look. Yep.
Gregory, they know you are here. Get the security upgrade and get out.
What amazing luck! You got an annual Body Bowl Unlimited Pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Mega Pizza Plex entry not included. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
Disappointment. Thank you. Okay, so yeah, you can come in here.
You must be the new Freezer Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange/blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Freezer Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one, no running, no climbing,
you can just
no
skip them.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and Fez Blaster.
Oh, you can only be that team, huh? Can't even leave yet. Alright, now doing this with no save is gonna be a little bit troublesome.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Oh yeah, I can't call Freddy. Chica.
You have captured the flag. Time to defend.
Resistance is futile.
Capture the flag. This one is for you.
That would be helpful.
Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Capture the flag.
Space Cadet.
Oh, pick up the watch. I keep accidentally putting it away. Where is Chica? Upstairs. Now's the time to go there. We want to go up here since Chica just left the other way. don't think this is it, right? Yeah, okay. Where is this last one? Hey, give me, I'm gonna try to find it on the map. It's probably... Where on earth? Oh, wait. Well, let me find Chica first, because Chica's around here. Just got no clue where. Because these cameras are really bad. Here we go. Okay, so I think that's where I am. And I need to head here. Where is Chica? I haven't seen Chica at all. Oh no, I'm right here. So right in front of me is... Where is this? This is... No, I'm in the building. Okay, so directly... Okay, maybe the other way.
You have captured the flag. Time to defend.
Wow, there's only one way in, huh? Oh no, there's two.
Capture the flag.
Space Cadet, proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Where's the winner elevator? Uh-oh.
Your family is looking for a
Superstar.
Oh.
You won the Phaser Blaster. Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar level.
Select my prize. Eat the gun. It's only one option.
Where does this vent go?
Probably nowhere important.
Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phaser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also, Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence.
Vanessa Bunny. But Bunny. It's gotta be it. Wait, was this all I went here for? This area is off-limits. It's open for like something, but it's just a little optional path.
Employees only.
Oh, wrong path. So powerful. Oh, there we go. I thought that door didn't open. That's the start game. Yeah, we definitely don't want to do that. Oh, yeah, I think there's exit doors. Okay.
I am just trying to help.
Fazbear Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world. Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex.
Wait. We have level 7 now. What?
I cannot see!
I only have two batteries. Well, let's go get that gift back there. I think now that we've got the blaster. We can just, I guess. We can go save. Definitely can do that. Still got a bit of power left, Freddy. Hold on a little longer. Now that's enough, okay. We gotta go save, and then I'll continue the next video. You've got one of the save, one of the endings. I want to at least get two, but I could go for that other ending. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!